Hello, my name is Valeria Stepanenko. I'm 20 years old. I'm from Moscow, Russia, and this is my audition for New York Film Academy. Firstly, I'm going to present my monologue from Crazy Stupid Love, my heroine is Hannah. Secondly, I'm going to film my monologue from Birdman, and my heroine is Sam. Hopefully, you will enjoy my video.
So, is it how it normally works?
You know, you just put Netflix on, then make them a drink, and then you sleep together.
I'm very nervous, okay? I know I seem confident back at the bar, but it was mostly because I was cold and wet and trying to be dramatic.
A little bit.
No, not adorable. I'm sexy. I'm already sexy. And I know what happens in the PG version of Nell, right? I know. I get really drunk, then pass out, then you cover me with a blanket, then you kiss me to the cheek and nothing happens. But that's not why I'm here. I'm here to bang the hot guy that hit on me at the bar. Jacob, that is happening. We're gonna bang. Take off your shirt. Please, please, take off your shirt. Because I can still think. I can still thinking. Fuck, seriously? It's like your Photoshop. To mean something to who? You had a career dead before the first comic book movie, before people started to forget who was inside the bird costume. You are doing a play based on a book that was written 60 years ago for 1,000 rich old white people. Those only real concern is gonna be where we go to take cake and coffee, then it's over. Nobody gives a shit but you. And let's face it, Dad, you're not doing this for the sake of art. You're doing this because you want to feel relevant again. Well, guess what? There is an entire world where people fight to be relevant every single day, and you act like it doesn't exist. Things are happening in a place that you ignore. A place that, by the way, has already forgotten about you. I mean, who the fuck are you? You hate bloggers, you mock Twitter, you don't even have a Facebook page. You're doing this because you're scared to death, like the rest of us, that you don't matter. And you know what? You're right. You don't. It's not important, okay? You're not important. Get used to it.
Dead.